Hey guys, this is my Hobbyking reactor, 2612 motor, 1900 kV, 8x4 GWS prop, 5 gram servos, 12 amp turnigy plush ESC, zippy 500 3S's, works pretty well. Just got to change out these push and pull lines. They're losing their tension, so still flies alright, but yeah, I'm gonna have to do something about that soon. Anyway, see how it flies, eh? Thank you.